everyone. My name is Aiti Shivastav. I study in class 1B. Today, I'm dressed up as Sarojini Naidu. Sarojini Naidu, also known as the Nightingale of India, she played a very important role in India's freedom struggle. And she was a political activist who fought for women's rights and was also a great poet. She was also the first Indian woman to become the president of the Indian National Congress. She bravely said, "I am not ready to die because it requires infinitely higher courage to live." Jai Hind!